Welcome to Luigi's Mansion Part 11. And now we got the key to upstairs. Enjoy!
I like enjoying myself.
Alright, in here you do fight a new ghost. He is blue and fat. He's badass.
I call it single.
No. Someone told me I needed ice. Well, that was crazy. My bad, I didn't know I needed ice for that dude.
I think you should go down for a dance.
Where am I gonna get ice at?
That one room.
Which room?
Remember we go upside down? We get that one emblem thing.
I know, right there. I'm about to die. Man, these ghosts are all crazy. They're all like full side. Imagine a fake heart kills you. Luckily there is a heart in that room though. That I was.
Just the
square
ones and
you
can suck it out, okay?
I'm using up all the bags. He hurt me. Hey, make sure you suck these up. They give you bonuses. I'm about to die. Get away from me! Oh god, I can be bad. I'm gonna die soon. Much better. Ooh. No! Damn it. Oh, wait, he needs ice too. I thought they were blue.
I'm blue. If I was green, I would suck.
Like this. So pollution. Damn it. Hey, one, I can't get him. Damn it. This one, you do get him, easy. I can't wait to make them extinct. I can go back in here and get the heart. I'm gonna die if I don't. Oh, it's already open. Huh?
You're not about to die.
Okay, I'm not. I thought I had lower health. Okay, I'm blind. Two ghosts before you go in there. Into that one place of which you go. Okay. Okay, I'm hoping you go back in there and not like the painter's room or something.
I know. I'm like, oh, not gonna have to go out.
Where did you go?
He was glitching with the mofo.
This time you're mine. You're mine. I always turn like one way, but he always turns the opposite way. Oh, that's not gay at all.
So you guys.
Third moon is to be double.
Oh yeah, that's gonna happen. This thing takes hours. So gay.
Can you do it then?
I'll get it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I think I should have full health.
Let's go. Let's go.
You do have to have 20 ghosts to go through here.
It's going to the left, don't.
Oh, Cody, you're here! Wait, the left?
Yes,
yeah, they have ice, awesome. Oh, it's a butthead. There's too much whiteness.
I might get a white fin then. Oh my god, ponies.
I like ponies. I like the ponies with the horns on.
Especially when they're, I call them horny ponies though.
I'm a horny pony. This thing should be King Boo. Look at that thing. I control you. It's time to meet the horny pony. He wants to stick his horn up you. Meet the horny pony.
Oh, you need some rice.
Oh, I had some though. It could go badly for me if I don't get them soon. Run into it himself. Haha. He's just stupid enough to do it himself. I am your poner.
Okay, this is kind of end. We can't. There's no more time left. Thank you for watching.